All right, I'm here. What do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
If you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's life. We get the deck cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea!
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
What was I doing? I'm the world that's it.
I wonder about the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, they feel pain.
Bunch of murderers and vagrants would just as soon shoot you as look at you. Addy, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend to him. He's lucky to have you.
I need help!
Deke, this is Lost Lake.
You're gonna be okay.
You're not gonna make it out here. I know where there's a camp.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know him. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
Hey, you there?
Yeah, Booze Man, what's up?
I just wanted to say thanks for the dog.
It's It's no worries, brother. I mean, it followed me, you know? Wouldn't leave me alone. What was I supposed to do?
Hey, get down. Hey. Yeah, sure it followed you. Hey, Jack.
Yeah, Jack would have loved that.
No, he wouldn't have, which is why I did it. easy, boy. All right, enough. Okay, Nick, I gotta do this one.
This is Lost Lake. You out there?
Hey, Ricky.
I've been looking for you. Finally got power back on to most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey,
I even found an old water heater that works. Guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Great.
Hey, where are you?
Look, Schizo and I, we're gonna get the det cord for those explosives, you know, to seal the caves, remember?
Yeah. But where? The only place around here with det cord is...
Ricky, hey, you're cutting out. I can't hear you. I'll talk to you just as soon as we get back.
Deke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey, okay. I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out. I need fuel. Needed this. Good.
micro-recorder. Let's see. Zero injectors, just what the doctor ordered.
We've administered 1,000 milligrams of ketamine to the female subject and are beginning to...
What
the hell was that sound? Did it come out of that thing?
Yes, to answer your second question. And that thing is Homo sapiens mutans. Female, ag specimen F37. And we're still in the process of finding out. To answer your first.
I've never heard anything like it.
Could you step back, please? Thank you. Subject's temporomandibular joint is extended an additional 100
Jesus. Jaw, it's all stretched out of shape.
Yes, that's what I'm doing, Corporal. Looking at its jaw. Now, larynx is continuing to swell, now extending beyond its thyroidal median and lateral ligaments. Mutated tissue is...
Oh, it's waking up!
Damn it! Here, hold it down!
What the hell?
Administering another... Shit! Tracking and studying that subject for 3 months! Ugh, idiot!
I didn't have a choice!
Get out of my way!
Going.
Yeah?
Deke!
I got a job for you. One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Still works. Bring it to me.
Wheeler, got it.
Hey, a deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny.
We got gas if you need it. Bike's a real guzzler. Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
Let me get the gate.
How's it going?
Hey, Deke. I haven't seen you around much.
Yep.
Knock him dead, Deke.
Deacon, right? One of the biker boys?
That son of a bitch. Okay. Could make something out of this. There we go.
can I get for you?
Yeah?
Tucker. I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Yeah, good luck with that. God damn it.
Thank you. go!
Sky to keep you from coming back and contaminating everyone. Oh, God.
Off the tank.
Hey,
what are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that?
Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Well, it must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it? Their goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to negotiate with a barrel of monkeys all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with them at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you. Shit. You hear that?
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Guess we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him. Schizo, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it.
I can sell this.
Watch your head.
Got it.
I found a map in Mike's papers, showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed. See that?
Yeah, a Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They call it the Gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
How with that? I want to see it.
What? You got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through. You know, rest in peace, get low, all that shit.
Okay. But you stick with me. We get separated, we're in deep shit.
Following you. Wait, hold up. No, not like that.
Me either. That's why we gotta keep our heads down.
we get caught out here, there ain't enough bullets to take him down.
I hear ya. You know where you're going?
It's me.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah. Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see. It's this way.
They use air horns to attract freaks. Come on.
Whippersnapper.
Carlos, why don't you go fuck yourself?
We are not here to start a war.
Give me a second.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody. Someone, please.
Come on.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No. We're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
We are not leaving
her. This is not why we are here. Shake. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Okay.
I got her.
What?
Shh. Her legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro.
Sweetheart, it's gonna be okay. It's okay.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Schizo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it. good enough.
Wait, Jesus, what now? Oh. It's a fucking horde.
No, that ain't no horde. What the fuck is it? Rippers.
Batshit fucking crazy.
You ever seen their leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazier than any of them. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs. And that's what I keep telling Mike. You can't have a treaty with crazy people.
I told you, Schizo, I'm not going against Iron Mike.
Come on. There's gotta be another way in.
Hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
Well, we have no idea what's in there, so let's look around. See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Take a look around and see if you can find anything. What do you think? Try this door?
Won't open. Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
This time of night, it'll be clear. Don't worry. I never saw it. It was on me so fast.
Yeah, that can happen.
Yeah, I guess. Hey, Deke. I owe you one.
Here, help me. We can get in through here.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on.
Fine. We still go in there.
We got a choice. You ready?
Pull.
You get under, I'll hold it.
No, you go. I got it. Go. Go.
Okay.
Hey, hold it for me.
Oh, shit.
God damn it.
Yeah, it's jammed.
Pull.
Yes, Jim! Okay. That's all right. All right, go around. I'll find a way to open the side door from here.
Deke!
Yeah.
not.
What the hell?
I got locked inside a warehouse with a bunch of pissed off newts. What do you think's going on? That did it. Here, here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. You okay?
Yeah, just a little newt, right? Come on.
Yeah, let's just find the dead cords. Locked tight.
What do you think?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they'd keep it.
Oh, great. How are we gonna get up there?
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
Wait. You just want me to go first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Now, come on.
Yeah, okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Up. Okay, up. Oh, my God.
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Here, watch your head.
Got it.
Hey, this has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it? Why don't you still don't trust me?
As a matter of fact, I do. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Schizo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here with me, helping out.
Jesus, just...
No, I mean it. I mean, we weren't exactly welcome at Lost Lake.
Just drop it, okay?
Because once we get back to camp, why don't you look? What are you doing?
I'm sorry, brother.
It's the only way.
Do you know who I am?
No. I thought rivers don't have names.
We are on the path. My followers. My followers have all given up their names. Except for me. For now.
Uh-huh. Carlos.
I kept my name, and I kept my memories of how you and Boozer and Jersey Jim held me down. While Jack took a torch to my back.
Jesse, that was a long time ago. We didn't really...
Oh, yeah. I remember screaming, "It's okay." I also remember something else I learned that day, something important. Everything about you Everything that makes you who you are. Oh, it can be burned away. Until nothing remains but your name. That's what the freaks are, you know. I learned that too. That's why we need to be just like them.
Okay. If we're gonna do this, you're gonna talk me to death.
Oh. We are gonna do this. Deacon St. John. We are not gonna do this alone, no, are we?
No! No, you! Without booze, are we?
We gotta finish this together, the three of us. Oh, yeah. One down. And what? About a dozen to go. Maybe more.
What are the odds? The three of us, you, me, Boozer, still alive, brought together here at the end of the world.
The fuck have you done to Boozer?
Oh, he's not here yet. But he will be. Soon enough.